please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
SREI Infra is a stock which is now on our radar. That's the one which is seeing quite a bit of decline. In fact, at this point in time, it's now down about 35%. In fact, as we talk about SREI, there's a press release which the company has announced saying it's reaffirmed its financial sound financial standing to all its stakeholders. That's the statement now coming in from SREI Infra. Mr. Tulsian, your thoughts? The company has to come and announce on the exchange that everything is fine. So obviously the market is sensing that perhaps everything is not fine.
See, Anuj, after this company having announced their numbers, you know, Q1 about maybe a couple of weeks back or maybe 10 days back. In fact, post that, you know, when they, I think on that date was ruling at around 50, and you have not seen the share moving up. So that gave, and in fact, the results were seen to be quite good with an EPS of about 1.7 and the asset quality seemed to be in place. You know, so that gives some kind of this one. And but apart from that, you know, then thereafter you have seen the big carnage. And as I've said that the high beta NBFCs, you know, like Edelweiss or maybe SREI Infra and all sort of things, they are seen because definitely coming on the management clarification, they will make all their efforts because that's their job to see that the value should not disrupt to keep the confidence. I'm not worried on that, you know, that they, why they've come and informed this. But definitely the concerns are not there when you are seeing the quality NBFCs are available at a correction of about 30-40% having happened in this last 1 month. Why anyone will go for the low quality NBFCs?